Respected teacher and all my dear friends, a great morning to all of you. My name is Arsha, I am in 6th class. Today I am here in front of you storytelling. Once there was a crow, he was very thirsty. He flew here and there in search of water, but did not find water anywhere. At last he reached a garden. The crow saw a pitcher of water. The water was very low. He could not reach to it. Then he saw some webs near the pitcher of water. Crow comes an idea to that water. He pebbles near the pitcher of water. Crow comes an idea to get water. The water rose up. Crow drinking water. And now he was very happy. Moral, there where is a will, there is a way.
Thank you.
Thank you.